Has anyone got the salt and vinegar? I want to put this fish out of its misery.